Your name?
Sir?
John. You got quite an army working for you here, don't you? Must be spreading a pretty good word.
Well, we try to reach as many people as possible.
You don't see anything wrong with that?
No, sir, I don't.
You know, history is a passion for me.
But in ancient Egypt, if you were speaking under oath, you were required to say, if I'm lying, take me to the quarries. That mean anything to you?
No, sir, it doesn't.
Well, I'll tell you what it means. If you lied on the public record, you're subject to a period of enslavement.
What are you implying here, sir?
I'm not implying anything.
Move along, buddy. You signed your book.
Thanks for the signature. Nice picture. But I don't need it. We've met.